used to be a skinny twig of a thing. My rings recording everything. It made me grow to a majestic height, enduring weathers with an appetite for life.
On his seaman's books, it was either a donkeyman or a fireman.
With Cape Verdean sails, I travel to Wales. Tough, rugged skin like dragon scales.
It was a grueling job. Predominantly, these men from around the British Empire were below deck.
In the heat and the smoke, you'd choke. You could hardly breathe with a low life expectancy.
In those days, Britain had one of the biggest navies. They picked up whatever cargo they could, and sometimes they needed to pick up crew members. And so they picked up local men who came as crew, and they ended back in Cardiff.
More times than I can care to remember, I must have literally, physically, rowed across the Atlantic, the Pacific, shoveling my coal in a dramatic climate, symbolic of Hell's Pits, on the way to the River Styx.
The job was to keep the boilers of the ship, so they had to constantly shovel coal in. So they worked in conditions which were hot and cramped.
I didn't think whether I should. I just jumped in and floated like driftwood.
So they started stockpiling coal. So they took the coal, for instance, to Yemen, so that the ships could go further, so they could stop off at Yemen, load up with coal, and go on about their merry business. So it wasn't an easy job. They were worked to death. They were below deck, so they were in the most dangerous part of the ship. If the ship was under attack, because they couldn't get out, and torpedoes, etc.
Not much left of me now, but black, broken, burnt branches. You could cut me down, but my roots remain planted.
What is important is that a lot of those men, their story was never told. There was no marker, you know, and the Merchant Navy was seen as a second class sort of service, and the men who went to sea weren't recognised in the way that people who were in the Navy.
Afloat like a note trapped in a bottle, a wave causes a ripple that hits a ripe red apple, affecting an apple to break off and travel. Falling away from its tree, its future will unravel.